So my video just cut off. I apologize for that. So I am walking. This is how my foundation looks in the light, by the way. So I'll get back to you guys later and tell you guys how it held up. Even though it feels awesome, I think it's gonna hold up all day and be perfect. As you guys know, I bring my foundation down my neck. This is how it looks in natural light, and I contour down my neck as well. So this is how my makeup looks in natural light. So I'll get back to you guys later and I'll let you guys know. And right now it is, I'm trying to see the time, it is 12:13. So I'll get back to you guys later and let you know exactly how much of an awesome job it did, because I think it's gonna do an awesome job. So again, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. Be blessed, as I'll do the same. And don't forget to watch part one, because this is an initial review on the foundation, the eyeshadow, the Lorac eyeshadow primer, and what else did I use for the first time today? Yeah, that's it. So be blessed, as I'll do the same. Again, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. Mwah! Infinity kisses.